In this video, we will demonstrate how to exclude data in a visualization using set analysis or using the filtering options in advanced mode. Let's begin with an example where we have two bar charts. In the first chart, we aim to exclude the categories sportswear and women's wear. To do this, let's duplicate the bar chart. A quick method is to navigate to analysis mode and select the field we want to exclude. Then, open the expression editor. Here, you can either write the set expression manually or expand the set expression tab and select the option Use current selections. Then click the Insert button. This action automatically adds the set expression that includes only the categories we have selected. Since we want to exclude them, we can apply a minus sign. This way, the fields sportswear and women's wear will be excluded from your visualization. As an alternative, you can use the standard editor. Let's use it for the second bar chart, where we want to exclude the countries Brazil and Germany. Switch off the advanced options and drag and drop the country field into the filter section. Select the values from the list and then check the option Exclude. This action ensures that the countries we have selected will be excluded from the visualization. And here you have the result. In the first bar chart, we excluded the values sportswear and women's wear using the set expression. In the second bar chart, we excluded the countries Germany and Brazil using the filtering options in the standard editor. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!